hang in and hitting. Mark with 22 and 8 assists. Here come the Suns. Came inside with the worst record in the Western Conference, but there's a fight in the dog. Jermaine O'Neal on the post. And he's fouled. They're within 4. Marcus Morris steps back and knocks down the 3. Suddenly it's a 2-point game. Parker.
He usually makes that pass.
So is Tim Duncan. He'll knock down the jumper. 19-11 for him. Spurs 5-4. 5 seconds left. And Opus got a chance to put it away, but he misses it. So the door is ajar. O'Neal finds Wesley Johnson, who beats the buzzer. Pass by O'Neal.
Well, what a play by Wesley Johnson. He was under the basket, and no one ran back with him. But we got Tim Duncan spinning, giving a chase, but it was too late.
So we're going to overtime, and it was all Suns. Marching towards top with the tip.
Halfway in slip. You almost said Spurs.
I almost said the same thing. So used to it. Johnson